I would like to thank the men and women who have served in our military forces throughout the decades before me and after me for all you do to make my country safe. And today I'm taking my 80-year-old mother and her high school girlfriends to the World War II Museum in honor of my mom's 80th birthday. Thank you guys for all you do.